So this is what life inside of a nightmare looks like.
Thank you.
into that just yet.
Thank you. You see what happens when you hunt dreams, Ranger.
My mana is gone.
Earned yourself some bigger prey, Huntress. Listen carefully, Ranger. This is something you will never hear from me again. I was wrong, and you were right. Part of me wishes I'd died at your feet, as was intended. The little girl within me that shot. It was Malachi who reached out to me, who wrapped me in nightmare, made me his slave. He has shown me greatness beyond imagining, so much that I thought my mind would shatter under its weight. And although my mind remains intact, my dreams were not so fortunate. Malachi is in the beast's black core right now, harnessing all that the beast is and will be. He will destroy this.
Every crime against nature imaginable.
Before we walk this path together, it's important that you understand one thing about me. I don't regret a single thing that I've done. I set out to raise humanity up from the cloying mud of its flesh.
Dissection time.
Kind leave nothing but scars, Meligaro. We destroy so much beauty in our pursuit of prettiness. That would only slow me down.
Thank you.
Good. Two down, one.
Yes. Go where you are needed.
your own worst enemy, Doedri. I'm not up to that just yet.
I remember when we first crossed paths in Axiom Prison. Logic dictated that you, a feral little girl of the wild, were to die under Brutus's bloody fist.